name's Sarah. I'm with the American Avalanche Institute, and I'm out here in Colorado on Vail Pass touring for the day. And one thing we're noticing here is that there's a lot of wind loading, and you can see up above me the wind moving all that snow. The thing to know about wind is it can move somewhere around 10 times the amount of snow and can fall from the sky. So when you're looking at your local forecast, pay attention to those wind forecasts. If you have winds from about 15 miles an hour or above, you have enough wind to move snow. So pay attention to how much wind you have and where it's coming from. That's great information to pick out in terms of choosing terrain that's appropriate for the day and avoiding wind loading slopes.